Top three favorite artists. I would have to say Michael Jackson, Stevie Wonder, and my dad. Yeah, absolutely. My favorite producer. Do I have to choose one? I have to choose one for real. Pharrell is off the hook. I really think Pharrell is off the hook. Brian Michael Cox is off the hook. Timberland. George Sandy Jr. No, yeah. There's an artist named Molly Music that I think is really slept on. He did a real cool transition from a spiritual sort of Christian background music to an R&B spiritual undertone music, and like, he's just incredible live. I think the dude is incredible. Oh wow. My first car was a Toyota Celica, a 1981 Toyota Celica. That thing moved. Like, that thing was quick, but I sold it for like $100 after about a month. But while I had it, I was getting places. You know what I'm saying? My childhood celebrity crush. I had a few. I always thought that I was gonna marry Maya. Until I figured out that she like, you know, she kind of liked the thugs a little bit. So I was like, I'm out. Aaliyah, and Sade. Yeah. The worst job I've ever had, probably, I did not enjoy the dishwashing situation. That is a thankless job, and those dishes never stop. Like, it never ends. I thought I was just gonna be back there, like, you know, clean a few dishes and then grab some snacks. It was never that. It was like a workout. It was like cardio. It was like P90X back there. But I was fortunate to have a job. A lot of people are looking for jobs, so if you have a job, be grateful. My favorite breakfast food, it's not really a breakfast food. I will eat peanut butter and jelly any day, like any time of the day. So I would say that. I'll wake up and eat that at 1, 7, 2 in the afternoon, 9 at night, doesn't matter, I'm obsessed. In Virginia, I'm from Virginia and Miami. So in Virginia, my favorite spot to eat is at home with my mom and my grandpa and stuff like that. It's like, you know, home-cooked meals. I love that. In Miami, there's a spot called Pizza Fusion. I'm vegan, vegetarian on the road, vegan at home. So it's a nice vegan pizza and subs and stuff like that. And another spot called Sublime. Real good. Real good. My favorite movie. I could probably watch 300 over and over again. Or Troy. I like the movies where it's like the one hero that won't take no for an answer. I like that stuff, really dramatic. And there was a movie, I think Will Smith did, called 7 Pounds. Like, I like it. It's like, it's a heartfelt movie. I really like that. Really compassionate movie. I like that. Mm-hmm. My favorite city, man, that's tough. The favorite city to perform in, so far, Oakland showed a lot of love. I performed at Yoshi's in Oakland, and like, it was my first time performing and being like the only reason people were coming. Like, it was the only name on there. You know, I'm the new kid on the block, so I'm all the way across the country, and I'm like, who's gonna show up? Like, who knows who I am? It was packed, and I got an encore, and that was really cool. So I really like the Bay Area a lot. Yeah. Advice for anybody getting into this industry, I would say, first and foremost, make sure you're doing it for the love of the art, you know, first. Make sure you keep that, like, just protect that and cherish that, the love of the art, because there's gonna be a lot of distractions and things that make you feel like other things are priority. Learn the business and be kind to everybody, because you never really know who somebody is, you know, and it could turn out to benefit your career in the long run. What's going on, everybody? This is George Tandy Jr., and now you know.
Timberland, best then, better now. Available at Robert Wayne Footwear.